This video is sponsored by Varla. Recently, I've been reached out by Varla to test out their top-of-the-line electric scooter, the Varla Eagle 1. This scooter is powered by a large 52-volt lithium-ion battery, which can deliver up to 3,200 watts of peak power into the wheels. The scooter arrives safely packaged and minimal assembly and tuning is required to get it up and running. The stem lock uses a simple quick release system and secures the stem solidly with the handlebars upright. Using the provided multi-tool, the handlebars need to be mounted and adjusted to a comfortable position. Once the handlebars are in place, the brakes, mode switch, bell, LCD screen and ignition key can be tightened as well. The Eagle 1 comes with 4 different grip tape designs, a set of motor axle nut covers, a spare inner tube, and even a protective gear set. It takes around 8 hours to fully charge the scooter using the provided 2-amp charger. The Eagle 1 has a price tag of $1,600, but soon you'd find out that it's a really good price for all the features that this scooter has. It comes with a set of front and rear hydraulic disc brakes, which are necessary for a scooter capable of such high speeds. The ignition key switch adds a nice touch and shows the exact voltage of the battery. Next to that is the LCD display, which shows your speed, odometer and the battery life. There are 3 gear or speed modes and the bright front and rear LED lights can be turned on using the button. The independent suspension system with front and rear shocks, which when combined with the 10-inch inflatable tires, help absorb bumps and allow the Eagle 1 to reach places smoothly where no average scooter can go. The dual 1000-watt motors can accelerate the scooter really quickly and reach the top speed in under 10 seconds. The scooter's range can reach up to 65 kilometers or 40 miles depending on the terrain and driving mode, which can be selected using the switches. The bright LED lights illuminate the road and remind others, making you safer to ride. The Eagle 1 rides just as well off-road and is capable of tackling rough terrain and even 30-degree slopes. Link to the Varla Eagle 1 can be found in the description of the video. Thank you to Varla for sponsoring this video.